him out in the third inning. After one of our telecasts, look out. And thankfully, everyone's all right. Flowers doesn't even ask for the bat back.
Oh, man.
It's a new one from the bat boy.
Boy, talk about a twirly bird. It looked like a guy got a bat sandwich right there. Fortunately, not in his grill, though, but right in his chest. Look at that. And he lost his beard. Darn it. He wanted the souvenir. Can always get him another beer.
Greg Gibson, the home plate umpire, motioning to both players.